We heard how you helped Kaylee. Doc, and you're such a valuable resource for all of us here, so we are grateful to have you here with us. And Doc, you have a new tool. You're going to show us what coronavirus symptoms may look like, and if what should you do if you do have these symptoms?
Yeah, Michael, I want to take you through our augmented reality patient here. This is Gemma. The virus is thought to enter in through your nose, mouth, mucous membranes, then attaches to cells in your respiratory tract. And as we heard from Kaylee, the symptoms can range head to toe, from headache, body aches. You could have a mild cough. There can be a fever, or you cannot have a fever, and it could be low grade or high grade. Then you can go on to some more symptoms in the chest, more severe symptoms like chest.